India's largest stockbroker Zerodha's trading platform crashed for about 40 minutes on Thursday, resulting in traders not being able to place orders. Users posted screenshots on Twitter showing how much they lost, with a trader reporting loss of over 2 lakh rupees. CEO Nithan Kamat said it's impossible for Zerodha to compensate for losses as no one can guarantee 100% uptime. Subscribe to the channel for more news.